Macular degeneration, quite simply, is a thief of vision. It is a disease that affects hundreds of millions of people around the world. Vision is our most precious sense, and the loss of it can be tremendously debilitating. It's something that desperately needs to be changed, and my team and I want to be the ones to change it. We set out to answer the question, why are cells in the retina dying?
What we found was that there was a molecule called ALU using an inflammatory complex called the inflammasome to cause death of these retinal cells. We knew that ALU and HIV were very, very similar in the way that they replicate.
So we tested a group of drugs called antiretrovirals, which are already approved for the treatment of HIV and AIDS. We were really stunned and heartened to see that they worked to block retinal degeneration.
We were really, really excited and hopeful that these kinds of drugs might ultimately lead to a cure for macular degeneration. We were also really excited by the possibility that these drugs might also have some therapeutic effect on other diseases.
Alzheimer's disease, atherosclerosis, and many others are all disorders that are driven by the inflammasome.
So working with a team of UVA computer scientists, we developed ways to query these databases to determine whether or not the use of these drugs had a beneficial effect in preventing other diseases of aging and inflammation.
We found that patients who were taking anti-HIV drugs were protected to a dramatic extent against these diseases developing in the first place. What started out as a bad day for macular degeneration is going to be a bad decade for many aging diseases. The driving credo of my research team is to follow the science wherever it leads us. And this limitless exploration of science is what defines us, and it's what defines UVA.